why
we have the plasma pistol, which I'm going to show you when it finishes charging, eventually. I guess while it's charging, we could talk about this banshee. It's flapping. It's a flappy banshee. I guess I don't really have much to say about it. It's just kind of what it is. Moving on.
Hi, Tessa. Oh, no. Another one.
You have to partner up.
Oh, hi. Thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
Yeah, she has trouble fitting in.
You guys do that often?
No, I'm very concerned.
But leave something for Ash. Bit of surprise.
Oh, speaking of surprises, Squid.
Yeah?
I have something up my sleeves.
Is it a banana?
No, it's an automated gun turret.
Was that the bite of 87?
Let's sound off! One, two!
Buckle my shoe! Three, four! Buckle some more! Five, six! Nike kicks!
Ooh, that is so fire!
I feel like I'd remember something like that.
Golden Retrievers are also...
I'm in danger!
No, it's Tessa's folks.
Sheepish nod.
This is a $1 billion super yacht, and it's big enough to hold an entire city on the water.
How do humans build this stuff?
And I'm gonna show you the difference between this and a $300 million mega yacht.
Who'd you bring with your...
I have your IP address. And I'm coming to give you a map.
Did that little...
I told her to say that and brought her here. I just hate orders.
Break from the ads?
Because of you? Because you're doing that?
I'm helping, you cute, weird butler.
Caught your ass in 4K.
I am a ghost witch.
And I'm tall.
Not even taller than my kneecaps.
Dad! Get out of my room!
Okay.
Psst, Tessa.
Psst. Jump scare. Grab.
Dark X Wolf 17! Is V okay? Like in the future?
Unfortunately!
Now let's see what that little yellow creep was up. Oh! So, that's a pretty origin story.
Please, what do you know?
Metal origin story.
Oh, so that's where this came from. That's why it came with no body. It's because it always gets chopped off.
I can't get through. Let me in.
Open your door.
Oh, there we go.
Hey, buddy, you invite Doll to this?
This is the only clue to what's wrong with me! Just leave us alone.
Grab it. Just grab it. Grab it.
It's an illusion. It's trolling me. I mean, come on, if I'm not the chosen one, then who is? Oh, I'd be so mad if I failed this right now. It's, come on. I've never wanted something so bad in my life. I don't even think I can let it go either. My hand is sweating. Okay, yes? Yeah!
Why are we still here? Just to suffer?
I got you, bro.
Let's go!